Anushka. I'm so sorry to be straying from the topic, but a recent amendment to the Protection of Children from Sexual Offences Act introduced a death penalty for the rape of children below the age of 12. I would just like to know your opinion on the same.
Guys, I have already spoken about this. I have made a statement on Twitter. I was, like everyone in this room and in the country, deeply hurt and affected by the incident. Even now when I think about it, I start talking about it, I feel disgusted and extremely, extremely emotional. But like I said in my statement earlier, the most severe punishment has to be vetted out to the people involved. And apart from that, I'm very happy with this new... has it happened already, or it's now... The suggestion has been made. The suggestion has been made, right? Right. So I'll be completely 100,000% supportive of it. The most severe punishment that there is, to spoil something as innocent as a child. It's the worst thing a human being can do. Worst.